What's up, 6:30? Happy Monday. Good morning. We got core conditioning and core strength today for our warm up. Two exercises. All right, first one, you got wide climbers, high plank position. Bring your feet right outside your hands. Okay, making sure your shoulders are right on top of your hands. And then the second one, you're going to come down, grab a weight, straight leg sit up, weight on your chest, sit up all the way, and then right back down. Okay, 45 seconds each. We're going to go for two rounds here. Here we go. Wide climbers in 3, 2, 1, let's go.
Plank ups. that I'm popped off. And your girl gave me just a little bit of that job. Hey, so cold, he from the north, he from the Canada. Ain't grow so low, I got nothing else that I can withdraw. And out the door, I shot my own cellar.
Halfway, halfway. 15 seconds, keep it up. halfway, halfway. Good, good. 20 seconds. Nobody stopping. Nobody drops. Stay up, stay up. You got all this up. 15 seconds. Laura, you got it.
Give me another 15 seconds.
Good, y'all. Keep it up. 10 seconds. 10 seconds. Straight leg, Laura. Straight leg, Laura. Hold it. Hold it. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Back to dragonflies. Back to dragonflies. Let's go. Let's go. Get that left leg off. There we go. keep breathing. Don't forget to breathe here. Great job.
Thank you.
station, first exercise, reverse crunch, lie on your back, right? Drag those knees to your chest, come down, straighten those legs all the way back out. Heels do not touch the ground, okay? That's the first one. Second one, you got heel taps. So the further away your heels are from you, the harder it is. You're gonna reach all the way down, try to touch those heels, okay? And the last one, you're gonna grab your slider, and you have that hold, extension hold, two hands on one slider. Go out as far as you can, and hold, squeeze your belly button into your spine. All right, make sense there? At home, if you don't have a slider, just walk yourself out as far as you can, okay? And then stay in that hold. All right, here we go. 50 seconds. 3, 2, 1, reverse crunches. Grab those knees to your chest. Extend your legs all the way down. Don't let your heels touch the ground, all right, every time. Good job, keep it up, keep it up. Good job. Yes. plank position, okay? Everybody stack your feet on top. You're going to go forward. We're going to double to bottom, 40 seconds of the needle side rotations. Come all the way down. Your chest is going to be parallel to the ground. Get that full rotation, and then right back up, okay? And then we're going to go 20 seconds of a hold. You're going to go one round on your right, one on your left, back to your right, and back to your left. Make sense? All right. Here we go. In 3, 2, 1, let's go.
Click, 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 click.
Full rotation, full rotation. Good guess.
Click, click, click.
There we go. You want your chest to get parallel to the ground every time you fully rotate all the way down. Good, K-Wags. There we go, Claire. Nice job. Good, Millie. Good, Beth. Nice job, y'all. Keep working. Keep working. Katie, hey, grab that weight. Monday.